Hello friends, most of us are preparing for upcoming SET exam which will be conducted by Savitribai Phule Pune University Pune. That's why in this video we will discuss the questions from paper 1 based on basic mathematics and statistics. We know that this paper is common to all students and it is of total 100 marks. Specifically in this video we will discuss questions from SET June 2019 paper 1 part A. Let us start with question number 34 and 35, which are based on pie diagram. First, we will see what information is given in the pie diagram. In this pie diagram, distribution of total expenditure in various components in the form of percentage is given. That is, how much percentage of total amount is spent on printing cost, cost of paper, royalty, advertisement charges, other charges. Now, we will note down this information one by one. From diagram, Section A gives printing cost as 35%. This means out of total expenditure, 35% expenditure is on printing cost. Therefore, printing cost is equal to 35% of total expenditure. 35% of total expenditure means 35% into total expenditure. So, printing cost is equal to 35% into total expenditure is equal to 35 divided by 100 into total expenditure. Since 35% means 35 out of 100. Similarly, Section B gives cost of paper as 20%. Therefore, cost of paper is equal to 20 divided by 100 into total expenditure. Section C gives royalty as 15%. Therefore, royalty is equal to 15 divided by 100 into total expenditure. Similarly, Section D gives advertisement charges as 20%. Therefore, advertisement charges is equal to 20 divided by 100 into total expenditure. Section E gives other charges as X percent. Therefore, other charges is equal to X divided by 100 into total expenditure. In short, summary of the information given in the pie chart is displayed on the screen. Let us see question number 34. If the cost of paper is rupees 16,000, then find the amount of other charges. First of all, we will see what is given in the question. It is given that cost of paper is equal to rupees 16,000 and we have to find amount of other charges. Now, we will see what information we already have from diagram regarding these two points. Cost of paper is equal to 20 divided by 100 into total expenditure and other charges is equal to X divided by 100 into total expenditure. Therefore, to find amount of other charges means to find X divided by 100 into total expenditure. But here we don't know what is X and what is total expenditure. So, to find amount of other charges, first we have to find X and total expenditure. Now we will find X. We know that total percentage is equal to 100. And for the components like printing cost, cost of paper, royalty, advertisement charges, we have given percentage as 35, 20, 15, 20 respectively. That is, for other charges, we have remaining percentage out of 100. Therefore, X is equal to 100 minus 35 minus 20 minus 15 minus 20. Therefore, X is equal to 10. Now, we have to find total expenditure. It is given in the question that cost of paper is equal to rupees 16,000. And from the diagram, cost of paper is equal to 20 divided by 100 into total expenditure. Equating both, we get 20 divided by 100 into total expenditure is equal to 16,000. Now we will solve this equation. 20 divided by 100 into total expenditure is equal to 16,000. Therefore, total expenditure is equal to 16,000 into 100 divided by 20. As 20 divided by 100 is shifted to the other side of the equality, it gets inverted. Therefore, total expenditure is equal to 16,000 into 5. Hence, finally we get total expenditure is equal to rupees 80,000. Finally, what we have to find is amount of other charges. Amount of other charges is equal to x divided by 100 into total expenditure, substituting the values of x and total expenditure. Therefore, amount of other charges is equal to 10 divided by 100 into 80,000 is equal to 8,000. Thus, answer of question number 34 is option C, rupees 8,000. Now, we will see the question number 35. The tax deducted at the source is 10% of the royalty amount. Then the amount of tax paid is. Let us see what is given in the question and what we have to find. In this question, it is given that tax deducted at the source is equal to 10% of the royalty amount. And we have to find amount of tax paid. That is nothing but tax deducted at the source. Therefore, amount of tax paid is equal to tax deducted at the source is equal to 10% of the royalty amount is equal to 10 divided by 100 into royalty amount. But here royalty amount is unknown, so we have to find it first. Again, we will see what we have got from diagram about royalty amount. Royalty is equal to 15 divided by 100 into total expenditure. Now we will find royalty amount. Royalty is equal to 15 divided by 100 into total expenditure. We have already found that total expenditure is equal to 80,000. Substituting this value, we get royalty is equal to 15 divided by 100 into 80,000 is equal to 12,000. Therefore, royalty amount is equal to rupees 12,000. Now we will calculate the final answer, that is amount of tax paid. Amount of tax paid is equal to 10 divided by 100 into royalty amount is equal to 10 divided by 100 into 12,000, that is equal to 1200. Thus, answer of question number 35 is option A, rupees 1200. So friends, we will meet again with some other more questions. Thank you.